Hello guys, today we are seeing the optimal page replacement algorithm. Here is a question where we are having a page frame size of 3 and these are the requests for it: 232, 152, 453, 252. So we are only allowed to have 3 frames at a time. So for the first we are adding 2. Okay, there is no problem with that. 3, again we have 2 already over there, so we will add 3. Now there is a request for 2, but 2 is already in that, so no change. 2 and 3, there is no page fault occurred. It is asking for 1, so we have 2, we have 3, we don't have 1, so there is a page fault. Now for 5, so now in the available this thing, we let us say it a queue, we have to remove the 1 which is not the optimal one, which means which is not going to be used the most. See, for 2, 2 is going to become 1, 2 and 3 times. A 3 is going to become only 1 time. But for if we see 1, 1 is not going to become any of the following requests. So the one which should be, the one is the one which should be removed. Okay, so 2 is going to remain as it is, 3 is as it is, and 1 is replaced by 5. Now again we are getting a request for 2, so 2 will remain, 3 will remain, and 5. There is no page fault. But for 4 it is a page fault, so we have to remove one thing which is not being used recently. So as we can see, 3 is over here, 2 is over here, and 5 is over. But 5, 3, 2. But the 3 is the least recently, but the 3 is not the optimal one, because 2 comes 2 times, 5 is also coming 2 times, but 3 is coming only 1 time. So we are going to remove 3, obviously. 3, 4, 5. Oh, sorry, this is the name. Now you are asking for 5, so we have 5 already over there. So 2, 4, 5, it will remain as it is. Now we are asking for 3. Among 2, 4, 5, 2 is going to come 2 times, 5 is going to come 1 time, but 4 is not going to become in any of the other following requests. So we are going to remove 4. So 2, 3 in place of 4 and 5. Our question is solved, because now there is going to be no page fault here. 2, 3, 5. Again, the same is going to be repeated. 2, 3, 5. Oh, sorry, I have to stop. So this thing is going to be 2, 3, 5 is over there. It is also going to be 2, 3, 5. And this is again going to be 2, 3, 5, because 2 is already there. 2, 3, 5. So as we can see, it is the one of the best methods for the page replacement, because there are least number of page fault have occurred. Just count them, how many of are there. So here is first page fault, here is second, the column is same as previous, so no page fault. There is a page fault for 1, there is a page fault as we entered 5. This, there is no page fault because both the column are same. Here is a page fault because it is not same as the previous one. There is no page fault. There is a page fault because it is not the same as the previous one. There is no page fault, no page fault, no page fault. So we see there are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, total number of 6 page fault. So let's write it. Page fault is 6. Total frames. So it's half. Only the half of number of page faults are occurring. This is the ratio. I have also made the video for FIFO and LRU page replacement algorithm. If you want, you can see. This is on my channel. You can visit my channel. I have a playlist on all the topics. And if you have any doubts, you can comment in the comment box given below. Please rate, comment, and subscribe. Thank you.